Hi there, folks. I'm meteorologist Darby Bybee with your 4029TV.com forecast. Folks, a big day of severe weather on its way for northwest Arkansas, the River Valley, really the entire state of Arkansas. Let's get right into the timing of this event. All right, we're going to be dealing with a few scattered showers and thunder showers throughout our Sunday morning. This is going to be scattered to isolated activity. As you can see, the entire viewing area isn't covered in these thunderstorms, but any of the storms that do develop this morning could become severe very quickly. It's really the afternoon that we're concerned with the possibility of the most dangerous thunderstorms. You can see a line of supercell thunderstorms developing along a dry line that's going to set up over eastern Oklahoma, and that is going to make its way into the viewing area throughout the afternoon. So all afternoon, anytime afternoon right up through 8 p.m. tonight, we're looking at the possibility of dangerous storms. You can see these storms moving through northwest Arkansas between, we think right now, between 2 p.m. and 6 p.m. and becoming very severe indeed. Large hail, damaging winds, and tornadoes all possible. You can see these move through the River Valley as well and into the Washitas, all right? This whole area under the gun for these damaging supercell thunderstorms. Of course, those supercell thunderstorms, those are the most dangerous thunderstorms, and those are also the storms that tend to rotate. Okay, so those are the type of storms we're watching for as we go throughout the afternoon and evening. As you can see, generally between noon and 8 p.m., that's when we're expecting the bulk of this activity, but we could still have some leftover storms through 9, even 10 p.m., as that boundary just kind of hangs out over northwest Arkansas and the River Valley this evening. And then after 10 p.m., we're looking at quieter conditions going into our Monday. Let's talk about the risk of severe weather. What do we have? Well, as of about 7 a.m. on our Sunday, we're under a moderate risk. Just about the entire viewing area, and certainly the entire state of Arkansas, under this moderate risk of severe weather. What does that tell us? Well, basically, in terms of the risk levels, you've got the slight risk down here, then you've got the moderate risk, and then a high risk. Now, it's possible later on today we could see a high risk of severe weather posted for parts of the viewing area. We'll wait and see about that. But we still have the moderate risk, and that is more than enough information for us to immediately tell that we're going to be dealing with a lot of severe weather today. As you can see, the worst storms between noon and 8 p.m., baseball-sized hail, certainly possible, very damaging winds in excess of 70 to 80 miles per hour, and even strong tornadoes with some of these stronger storms this afternoon and this evening. So this is the time, right now, this morning, to figure out where you're going to be throughout the day and where you're going to need to go if a tornado is issued wherever you're at. So maybe you're at church, maybe you're out at the baseball field, or maybe you want to go out, get out and do a little bit of hiking. Whatever it is you've got planned today, make sure you know where you'll be able to go if there is severe weather. And certainly have that NOAA weather radio. You can download the 4029 weather app, that tornado app. It'll tell you when there's a tornado warning in your area using that GPS system on your cell phone. So really helpful tools for you to get through a day like this. Of course, we're going to be here all day. Myself, Chief Meteorologist Drew Michaels, of course, Meteorologist Brad Carl and Laura Huckabee. We're going to be here all day monitoring this situation as it develops and giving you updated information. So keep it tuned to 4029 throughout the day. We'll keep you covered. Of course, we'll be back with another newscast this evening. In the meantime, keep it tuned to 4029.